name is Yesha, and I'm over here to represent Season Production and Festival of South Asia for our upcoming event, which is Diwali 2016 with Mika Singh at the Heritage DFB. Obviously, it has been a long planning and a waiting for this particular day. I'm sure you concur and agree to this particular welcome of Disco Diwali 2016 with Mika Singh. Over here, I'm here with today with Australian Education Academy team, and I've got Raj, who is the CEO of the Australian Education Association, where he actually advised us, give us more information about what Australian Education Academy is all about and the values as well. So welcome, Raj. Thank you very much for your time today.
Thank you. I would just like to say hello and welcome to everybody to Australian Education Academy. I've got my tech team here, some of the trainers, the RTO managers, the medium and marketing, and the admin team. So we're really proud to sponsor the Diwali Function for Mika on the 16th of October, and we would like you all to come. The other thing is we have a variety of courses with Australian Education Academy, hospitality, English, business, automotive. We're in one of the kitchens at the moment as there's a practical class going on at the moment in the background, as you can see. And the students are full into it, cooking and doing a variety of different dishes. So we have the opportunity to come down and have a look at the premises, and we'd like to enroll in one of our courses. That would be great. Welcome again. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Raj. Thank you for your introduction. So we've got a very beautiful team over here who actually works day in and out to make this a successful Australian Education Academy. So let's hear from their own words what they have to say. Thank you, guys.
I'm Satya, the RTO manager. I've been in the education industry since about 2003, almost for 13 years. We have a team of dedicated trainers here who impart multiple training. And we have students coming from over 32 countries. That speaks volumes of the quality training that we impart here. With that, hand it over to you. So,
my name is
My name is Anna. I'm working in the marketing department, and I'm glad to say that all our students are very happy here in Australian Education Academy, and just to say welcome.
Hi, my name is Narendra. I am a hospitality trainer. I teach people in the commercial cookery, certificate 3, diploma, and I've been here for about 2 years. And we've always provided good quality service to our students.
Hi, my name is Dr. Bharat. I'm here as a training manager. Let me say that we are one of the best upcoming institutions over here. We are delivering services in terms of training, we are experienced team of trainers, and as well as administration, I would say the best place that we can meet and come over and help the students over here to achieve their goals. Thank you.
We've got Vivek over here also.
My name is Vivek, and I'm a campus manager of Australian Education Academy. It's a privilege to work with Australian Education Academy since we and we are working for a long time with all our teams. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Kate. I'm the certificate in EAL teacher. I teach certificates 1 to 4, and I've been working here since the beginning of the year, and it's a lovely team to work with. Welcome to us.
Thank you very much to all of you guys, and looking like definitely with the practical knowledge and to uplift your education, and do not miss out to come on board with education, Australian Education Academy, international way. You can actually find heaps and heaps of options for your education uplift and for your profession. Also, I would like to actually thank Raj today for your time. Thank you very much, and thank you for being one of our sponsors and supporting for Season Production of South Asia. We'll be definitely seeing you all guys over there on the 16th of October, which is with Mika Singh Diwali 2016. Thank you very much.
Thank you.